To simplify root 3 times root 3 over root 2, we'll first remove those brackets in our first step and write this as root 3 times root 3 over root 2. Now let's put the numerator part under one root, root 3 times 3 over root 2. Now the square and 3 square gets cancelled, that gives us 3 over root 2. Let's rationalize this now. 3 over root 2 times root 2 over root 2. This gives us 3 root 2 and over 2. That's our final answer.